Hello, this is me, Christian, again. And we're doing a 112 free-for-all video. I had a good feeling he'll still be alive. That's why I'm gonna be the one to get this kill. Oh, I see, it's a bulwark. Makes a lot of sense why its funders was maxed out. Maxed out. I still have enough ammo left to defeat the leech. Any moment now? Oh, darn. Curse these players. There we go. And that was, and this is a falcon right there. Can obviously tell. Oh no, wait, it's an invader. My bad. And there we go, everyone. We're in our Titan. This is gonna be good. I can most certainly feel it. Sure, we don't have the top three, or the top two, or even the top one. But we're soon gonna make it there. And hopefully to get into the top one. One kill got stolen, and I think the next kill is about to get stolen too. Never mind. We're predicting some good things right now. I need to have a good chance of turning this battle around. We're getting so close. And so long. I just took the kill right out of that of enemy 3 right there. I can see this is gonna be a hard fight. And there's just no point of escaping as well, because he could just completely ignore my resistance. Well, this is just a, well, do my best with escaping. Wasn't really supposed to help me as much. It was supposed to make sure I was escaping from Enemy 3. So anyways, if you enjoy this video, please make sure to subscribe, put on those notification bells, and make sure to do these thumbs up as well. Anyways, this is about it. Christian signing off. Bye-bye. Our operation level is getting close to level 34. This guy did pretty well. Enemy 1 and 3. They were both close to each other's with the damage output. 1.8 million for enemy 3 and 1.9 million for enemy 1. I kind of like it better this way. The fact that it's all randomly enemies. It makes it easier. I don't have to like say the names as easily. Like all these other players. You can still see them on the left side of your screen or whatever device you're currently using to watch these videos. Well, anyways, this is it. Bye-bye.